Josh from the SA Dog Rescue. And Taz. Now, Taz is very interested in sniffing everything, and including sniffing my shoes. Now, tell us the story about Taz.
So Taz is my rescue. So I went into a veterinary clinic to apply for a job as a vet nurse.
Right.
And as I walked in the door, Taz ran from out the back and sat down at my feet.
Right.
I was like, oh, you know, I gave him a pat and just carried on and started asking questions about the job. Oh, quiet down.
Yes.
And so I was asking questions about the job, and then everybody behind the counter looked really shocked.
Yes.
And I was like, oh, why are you so shocked? What's going on? They're like, oh, well, that dog hasn't moved for anyone in 3 days.
Really?
Like the 3 days that he'd been sitting there.
Okay.
And then from that, I was like, oh, you know, that's really nice. You know, gave him a pat and stuff. And then they told me that his owners had come in and asked to have him put down.
Oh, really?
And through that, me and the vet started talking.
Yes.
And it was kind of a don't ask, don't tell, which I've kind of broken down.
Yes.
Don't ask, don't tell. And so I've taken him with me.
Yes.
And he hasn't left my side since.
Okay. So originally he was he a foster, or you just
Just found him at the vet.
Yeah, okay.
So I went in for a job when I came out with the best friend.
Okay, well, that's so good. So, Josh, so after that, obviously you joined SA Dog Rescue, is that how it
worked? I was already with SA Dog Rescue at the time.
Okay. Yeah, and what made you get involved initially?
I just really like animals a lot, and, you know, I want to do my part for the animals as much as possible, so...
Yes, yes.
If I can do that, even just by going to adoption shops or talking about it, then...
Yeah, well, that's excellent. Yeah, so you've been out on a few your fundraising events, and that's...
I get to as many as I can.
Hmm.
I get pretty busy, and
apart from that,
I'm at the adoption shops on Saturdays.
Yeah, that's good. That is really good. That's because that's important too. So, tell us a little bit about the adoption shops, because some of the viewers wouldn't probably know about that.
So the adoption shops is we have one up at Aberfoyle, and we have some more around.
Right.
We go there, and we set up a tent, and we bring some dogs. So if you are interested in a dog, you can contact us. And we'll bring that dog to the adoption shop, so you can come and meet it. You can come and bring your dog.
So it's like a meet and greet type thing.
It's kind of like a meet and greet. We also have people that, they see the adoption shop, they come down to get more information about fostering or adopting themselves, or even becoming volunteers.
So. Yeah. So they can find out about the adoption shops on the website, would you?
Yep. They'll be on. They're on the Facebook. They'll be on the website as well.
Yes. Okay. All right then. And what is the website?
www.sadogrescue.com. Or the Facebook page is just search SA Dog Rescue.
Yeah. Okay, well, thank you so much, Josh and Taz. And thank you for coming on the show.
Thanks for having me.
No worries at all. That is...